Come in. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble in the dust, cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, you better. What's up guys, how are you all doing today? This is Zach and welcome back to my channel. Today something special, I'm gonna bring you, instead of one, I'm gonna bring you two matches today. Two dead matches, I played these matches back to back and I scored two times above 10k, above 10,000 points. So I thought, why not share this shit? This was a weak lobby, not the best players in the world, but still. It's 2 times 10k, so I'm proud of it. And I got my very first stun here at the Sentinel, so that was an easy stun and a nice start. First target is the Renegade here. I'm going in a blend group for my hidden, and I got my poison off, so hopefully it worked. Let's look at the points, if it worked. And I think it did, yes, and I even got my first blood out here, so that's awesome. Poison, hidden, silent, plaza chain, and variety. 1150 points for the very first kill. Awesome shit. I wanna talk about some little things today while I'm standing here like a jerk. I'm not really sure why I was standing here, but let's do it. I have two sets. First off, I'm using poison. I don't know why I changed my mind about poison, but it mainly is about the extreme variety of getting an extreme variety of at least a greater variety, and 300 points in the beginning is always not bad, so that's why I'm using two sets. The other sets is for challenges. I'm doing a lot of challenges in that match because of the small space, and yeah, you can do a lot of challenges over there and I like it. So here's my target, the Deacon. He's not doing anything. I was a little bit hesitant because I was thinking maybe he's gonna mute me, smoke me, knife me, but I didn't do anything. So a very nice grab kill, plus a silent, I believe. So awesome shit. So I'm on a roll for extreme variety in this match. And the Sentinel, he's just crazy. Don't mind him, he's mentally challenged, I guess. Then a very nice counter smoke for me. And I stun the Deacon. Haha. Up yours, bitch. Then I spot the, how she's called, the Trickster, of course, SMS Trickster. And she's getting stunned by the Renegade, so a nice opportunity for me to get her grounded. I thought about the focus, but I thought I was too late, so I'm just going for the grab kill. Reckless and, what it's called? The grounded, of course, it's a grounded. A very nice kill. Yeah, and my other set I'm using Mute. Mute offensively. I think it's a dumb challenge because it's encouraging people to use it. Offensively. It's kind of like using smoke offensively, and we all kind of hate it. Or hate it is a big word, but we all kind of dislike it. So I don't know why the challenge is there, but it's there. So, and I was really unlucky here with the. Yeah, she is now the Thespian, but it's the Vizier. He was in disguise, so. And now I'm thinking about the acrobatic, because I want my extreme variety. And I was trying to flank him or her. She's kind of transsexual, I guess. And I kind of lost track. I have no idea where he went. The fucker. Yeah, I'm also want to do some shoutouts, if you don't mind. I have some channels I really like. I watch them daily, that's a big word, when they put out videos, that's what I meant. And here the Deacon, the weird guy. The first guy, I'm not gonna talk about the gameplay, first I'm gonna talk about some shoutout. The first shoutout I'm gonna do is Missy. Her full name is Missy Uber, at least that's her name on the internet. she has a channel mainly about Assassin's Creed Revelations. She does commentary, live commentaries. Not as much, but if you can encourage her, I believe she's gonna do it. We almost got her so far, so I think she's gonna do it in the future. She did it once, so maybe she's gonna do it again. And yes, he does also play co-op with Quint Norris. We all know that guy. At least, if you don't know that guy, I'm also putting a link out of that for that guy. He's also awesome, Assassin's Creed player, and also some other stuff. This was also funny. Look back, there were three Quints on the ground stunned, so that was pretty funny, and I taunted them. Because they were all stupid. They were all stunned, so stupid, stunned. Uh-huh. Yes, back to the topic. Messi also has some other gameplays, I believe some zombie game, Left 4 Dead 2. Not really sure if that's the right one, but I guess that I'm not really following it. Sometimes I watch it, but not really about the gameplay, just about hear the guys laughing and what they're talking about, mostly, just to kill some time. And some other stuff, I'm not really sure. So he has also some other games. Yes, the next shout-out, she's gonna be, it's a she again, I know, ladies first. It's Snowy Panda 93. She's a PlayStation player. I never played with her, but she's amazing. She was first in the clan, and I kinda lost the name of the clan right now. The something Templar. I'm not really sure. I don't believe it's existing anymore, so... Fuck it. She's a great player. She's an amazing player. She's kind of fed up with the game. And she doesn't lie about it in her videos. She's real straight up with her commentaries. So yeah, you know I like that shit. So and she, like I mentioned, she's also a great player to watch. And she also she always does commentaries. So that's interesting. And not only... after commentaries, or I don't know, commentaries over the videos, also does live commentaries and with other people. With Foxy is her name, I believe. I'm not really seen her videos yet, but I've seen her playing Battlefield with Snowy Panda. So please check her out. She has an amazing channel, so at least has amazing videos. The next guy, of the next person I'm giving a shout out, and yes, it's a guy. He is GTS812. He's fairly new to YouTube, I believe. He doesn't have that much video up yet, but he does some amazing commentaries. His voice is really laid back, and he's an amazing player. I think he's kind of similar to me, but not in the word that he's as good as me, because I think he's a lot better than me, but his style is kind of similar to me. He's an amazing assassinate player at first, but he's also good in Wanted, and that's interesting. He doesn't only do Assassin's Creed Revelation, but also Brotherhood gameplay videos. So yeah, you can check it out both on his channel, so that's interesting. That's also something for me I'm gonna do in the future. I'm playing Brotherhood again, the multiplayer, so watch out for that for the near future, I guess. Yes, and about GTS, yeah, he's an amazing player. Just go to his channel. I put an invitation in the screen and a link in the description. He's just amazing, that guy. I really love him. The next guy I'm gonna give a shout out, and he deserved a shout out much earlier because his gameplay is just brilliant, and he's one of my closest internet pals. I love that guy. He's the Zorboy. The Zorboy Orb. He is one of the... how can I say this? I don't know. He is brilliant at deathmatch. He's brilliant at assassinate. Every free-for-all mode, he's ridiculously good. And not only that, he's an amazingly nice guy. You never hear him trash talk. He's, I think, one of the most beloved guys or loved guys in the whole community, because he's just amazing. He's so nice, and you know I love him. No gay here, no homo, but he's one of my closest friends on internet, and yeah, he will always be that guy. The next guy I'm gonna give you a shout out is one of my closest friends in real life. He lives like a 10-minute drive from me. I get him hooked on Assassin's Creed. The first game it was Brotherhood, I believe. He doesn't really play the single player, unfortunately. He did it, but he loves the multiplayer so much more. And he's the best Assassin's player I know personally. I think he's even better, if you ask me, than Rain and Stormwake, for instance. Rain and Stormwake is amazing, but if you ask me, Swoom has some tricks up his sleeve. I never seen Raynin do that shit, so yeah. I think Nienken is a little better with his free running than Swoom is, but further than that, the tricks of Swoom, he learned me so much, that guy. He's amazing. He really is an assassinate. That match isn't really his thing. He's growing at it. Now he's currently playing it a little bit more, but the first few months of Assassin's Creed Revelation, he only played Assassinate. So yeah, you can't really blame him on that. And he has his channel. He recently started videos. He doesn't have an HD PVR, so it isn't HD content, and he doesn't do any commentaries yet. But I'm in the near future, maybe I'm gonna live with him, because he's one of my closest friends, and I need some living space right now. And it's in the plan, so it's not really sure, but maybe it's there. And if he's gonna do that, then he got the privilege to use my HD PVR, and he will have HD content, so watch out for that, and still look out for his channel. So that is that for the shoutouts in this match. I'm gonna return in the next match, but first I'm gonna do a little Dino Walk, as you saw, and a victory taunt. And we're gonna watch at the scores. This was on Saint Michel, by the way, if you missed it. Saint Michel Knight. 11 kills, 6 deaths, 10,650 points. Awesome score. But it doesn't really show anything. There were some lower level players, so yeah. I got only one Hall of Fame thing. The expert. Yes, I am expert. Awesome. Again, 10,650 points. And 27 requests. Let's take a look at the scores. And what I got. I got one extreme variety. 10 stuns. That's awesome. 2 grab kills. So, 5 silence. Awesome shit. 2 incognitos. And now to the next match. Next match, I'm playing as the doctor. The Ottoman doctor. The beloved doctor. We're playing again a dead match. But I believe the same players, or at least it was on the same day. So I'm not really sure. I didn't really watch at the names, to be honest. And this match is on Knight's Hospital, I believe. The name is gone now. So excuse me for that. I believe Knight's Hospital. And I was, kind of a fancy smoke bomb. I'm not really sure why I did it there. Maybe it has to do with the last accolades I saw. Maybe because I didn't have my focus in the previous match. And no, I'm just kidding. I was kind of freaked because he was around the corner and I heard a lot of whispers. That's why I threw down my smoke bomb, just to be safe. Sometimes these guys are just running in like maniacs, you know, and I just want to get my poison off. So it kind of was an offensive smoke bomb, but also it was a defensive smoke bomb. So it was kind of, I don't know, bisexual smoke bomb. Awesome. I'm going further with my, also, if you seen that deacon, where he popped out from or where the hell he was, I watched his video 2 times back, or 3 times maybe, and I played this match, so that makes a times 4, or 4 times in total, and he pops out of nowhere. It's like a freaking ghost or something. What's so weird? I don't know. Yes, further to the shoutouts, or shout out, because there's only one left. And that shout out is for something very special to me. He's like my, that's the guy that made my intro. That's the guy who brings a lot of ideas on my table. He's the guy who, he's kind of the brain behind a lot of things I've done. Not of a lot of videos I've done, because the editing and all that shit I do myself, but some ideas are coming from him. I'm not saying like the high score things like I did. Some things are coming from him. I can't really explain it, but and some things in the future, and I think you're really gonna enjoy that. I can't really say much about it yet, but we have some plans. We're talking about some stuff, and there's gonna be some things, and we're gonna help the community, even the pro players, because this is really is gonna be on the pro players, because a lot of guides you see are more for the less experienced players, the newbies, and this is gonna be more on the more experienced players for the pro tips, let's say that. And I think it's gonna be around different modes or some modes in special, and yeah, this is what I'm gonna say about it. Not much more anymore. That was a weird sentence, are we? So BB22Andy is his channel, and that guy is just a magician with visual effects, with video effects, with all that good stuff. He's just amazing. Like I told you, he made my intro, so yeah, check out his channel for future things. And I believe he's gonna buy an AZPVR in the future. At least I'm gonna lend him some videos from myself, so my gameplay, so he can use it, because now he has the power over Sony Vegas and After Effects by Adobe, I believe, or something. So now he can edit his own stuff. So yeah, he's really on the roll at the moment. And if you want to check him out, check out the last video of Subject 17. One of my friends, Angie, she has, I think you all know her, of course. She has a bigger channel than me. I'm not really sure why I'm mentioning her. This is not a shout out for her, but this is just a shout out for her very last video. And I'm congratulating her on her 500, what I'm saying here, it's times that, it's 5,000 subscribers. For me it's 500, for her it's 5,000, so that's the difference there. Now I'm just joking, she's amazing, we all know her, we all love her, at least I think we all love her, I love her. And she done a video with BB Andy, with my with my other friend, and they made a video about the high skill score on Revelations to get a high skill possible with the help of some little friends, of course. And you can check it out. I will put a link in the annotation on the screen. And it's very interesting to see it back. They put in a lot of work, and unfortunately, I would have participated in it, and I'm excusing myself again before Andy that I didn't react. Yeah, I was just busy. I was at my sister's, then I had to go with my dad, my car had some problems, blah blah blah, a lot of personal things, so I couldn't make it, so that's why I wasn't there, and I kinda miss it, so that's why I'm not in that video. But the next things we're gonna do, I'm gonna be in that, so we're gonna do a lot of things together. So please check out that video, it's an awesome video, and you see how much work it was. And also, the last thing I'm gonna mention is the Super Noob series, because I'm bringing this series of this video out on Friday. It is Friday, at least here in the Netherlands today, now. And normally I bring out the normal videos on Wednesday, or sometimes Thursday or Tuesday. At least it's always midweeks, and now it's already Friday. So the Super Noob series are gonna be moved to the next Sunday. So I have a little gap of day between it. And yeah, sorry for that, and I'm a little bit late, but yeah, I had a lot of shit to do in my personal life, so sorry. And yeah, I'm kind of done with the things I wanted to talk about. You see me throw another offensive smoke bomb in this match. I'm returning to the gameplay, by the way. That wasn't exactly an offensive smoke bomb. If you look back, you see me reacting to the guy like he was my pursuer, because I thought he was the Guardian. And in this match, I kind of mix up the Guardian and the... here I go again, and the Renegade. I don't know why, I think because the both a little bit taller players and smaller players, and I'm almost on the streak here, and this is an awesome moment, the moment of the match. I got an awesome streak here for the fourth or maybe fifth time in this match, and this is the first streak I got in the 5 silent streak, and it was a grab kill on top of it. 1300 points for that kill. Awesome kill, one of the best kills I did, I believe, ever. So at least in that match that I recorded. And before this one, yeah, I wasn't commentating on the gameplay, but I got, I believe, three silent streaks. So it's going perfect in this match. Next target is the Guardian, he's up there, and I didn't have any pursuers while I was going up there. Then he noticed me, he contested me, then I threw down my smoke bomb, and I literally threw it down, because I wasn't throwing it on the roof, I literally threw it down on the ground, and I got killed by the monkey boy, by the Mr. Deacon. So that was pretty unfortunate for me. Next target is the Crusader, and I have no idea where he is. I believe he's up, but I have no idea. So we take a little look at the moon there. Now he is the Deacon. I thought he was my pursuer. Then I think the Vizier is my pursuer, but none of those guys were my pursuer. So I kind of was freaking out for nothing. Then I see two Guardians in this blend group. So I thought about a mute stun, because at least one of them has to be my pursuer, but it wasn't. Then I see the Renegade behind this little wall to corner stun me, but didn't work. So I killed him with an acrobatic, and that's my extreme variety kill in this match. So also two extreme varieties, not also two 10k matches, but also two extreme varieties. Then I got killed, and I'm not really sure why, because I threw down my smoke bomb in my animation, and he came from the side, not from the back, so yeah, not sure what happened there. Now, my pursuer is the vizier, and I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. I'm a little bit arrogant, I believe, because of the grab kill, and things are going right for me, and the vizier was pretty stupid in the beginning of the match. I thought he was stupid enough to go for the naked stun, but yeah, in the open, of the middle, of there, never gonna work, so stupid of me. Next target is the renegade. Not really sure where the dude is. He's on my right. There he is. And I think he's AFK, like in the beginning of the match. I guess he's AFK. Not really sure. So I'm going off for my silent acrobatic. Just for fun. I could have incognito focused him, but already got my extreme variety, and this was much cooler, I thought. 1 minute, and I wasn't too sure if it was AFK, so it was also a little bit safer. Next target is the Trickster, three pursuers, so I'm a little bit cautious, but I also want to get my target, and then I got fucked by the fucking Deacon. Yeah, you heard me right, that was a swat on my fucking neck, and I didn't enjoy it. So, 30 seconds to go, half a minute, got a mute and a smoke bomb to defend myself, target is the renegade over there, I'm in the hidden group, and I kill him right out of my hidden group. I was long enough in there, and there was not much time between the kill and the hidden group, but still I didn't get it, so thank you very much Ubisoft, and I stun you renegade out of frustration on your fucking face. So, 12 seconds to go. And then the Guardian is freakishly running at me. I thought it was a decoy, but he wasn't. He got killed by the Trickster. Then the, how it's called, the Sentinel, the white guy, Mr. Snow White. And he killed me for 100 points or something. Not really sure. He contested the bitch, so it's all fine. 11,000, excuse me there, and 200 points. 12 kills and 6 deaths. So that's not a bad ratio at all. A lot of points. But again, it's a weak lobby, so yeah, not too many props for me, or pats on the head. So these are the session accolades, very exciting. And here are the scores again, and let's take a look at the final scores. So if you liked it, please hit the thumbs up button, please hit the favorite button. Until next time guys, have a nice weekend, peace out.